doing is you're going to start off in the north of Fernley, talk to Taylor, get your mission. Instead of heading out that exit at that club, head over to Fernley 539 instead. Heroes, you're going to do the same thing. Get your mission to Phantom Stranger. Instead of exiting there, head over to the teleporter and go to Diamond District. Villains, you've only got about 4 spawn points outside of the Burnley 539 Club, but they respawn pretty quick. Heroes have 6. They don't respawn quite as fast, but a couple quick circuits and you get them done. Standard daily mission, take out the mask. Apparitions. Once you get their little bubbles back on their corresponding trick-or-treaters, villains, beat them up. And make sure you're using fast attacks. Heroes, you're going to be doing pretty much the same thing. You're going to pick up these little evil orbs, chuck them out away from the area to get your rescue done. Pop open your on-duty do events, then head to the Midnight Masquerade. After your intro with Phantom Stranger or Taylor, depending on your faction choice, head into the fight with whiny witch boy Klarion here. Speed him up for a little while. Eventually he's going to drop to about 2/3 of his health. When that happens, watch the entrance over by Taylor or the Phantom Stranger, whoever you're here with. They'll spawn 2 crystals. You need to get these 2 crystals to the pedestals that are around the room. 2 of them are in the hallway by the entrance, the other 2 are in the alcoves on the sides. Clarion's going to take severely reduced damage while you're waiting to get those crystals up, so get them done as quick as you can. It'll happen again when he gets down to about 1/3 of his health left. Klarion does have 60,000 hit points approximately. Once you get him almost dead, mass apparitions are going to spawn all over the place around the room. Now, heavy hitter groups that have lots and lots of might not need this, but most groups are going to need to pick up this charm. Somebody run around the room with it and take out the apparitions. Do not attack the apparitions with it. You don't need to do that. It's just going to take longer to get them out of the way. All you have to do is point the front of it at the top when you stand up at them, and as long as the little squiggly mist things are coming out of the top out of it, they should pop like a dick. Now, if it runs out, you can run over to one of the corners or back by the beginning where the crystal spawns so you can recharge it. Most of the time, you don't have to recharge it more than once, so. Klarion gets almost completely depleted of health. You're gonna get one more crystal spawning. You gotta get that across the room, the pedestal by the stained glass over there. Make sure you don't throw the crystals. Usually they miss and just go pinging around the room and it takes even longer to get to. Just slowly walk them over, you'll do just fine. Pop a shield if you think it'll help. Wrap Klarion in irons and you're done. Go extra with either Taylor or Phantom Stranger, depending on who your faction is. Make absolutely sure, as always, once you have finished this alert, you complete it in your mission log to get the credit. You'll get 7 spooky bites from daily and 7 from the event. Good luck, happy hunting.